I'm a longtime TFE family member, and I used to be a trainer here in the Kids Ninja Warrior group. And I'll be heading to my second Olympic Games in just a few short days. So I train twice a day, 5 days a week, and those practices will usually be an hour and a half to 2 hours long each. So usually I'm on the ice from three to three and a half hours a day. And then 2 to 3 times a week I hit the gym and I do some plyometric and some weight training to complement my training on the ice. Because skating's a lean sport, I have to stick to a pretty strict diet. I tend to try to get in a lot of protein and a lot of fruits and vegetables and try to stay away from like rice, pasta, bread, even though it's really hard sometimes. My advice to anyone getting into sports or even into a healthier lifestyle is to make small, realistic goals in order to achieve your larger, more long-term goals. Because sometimes your long-term goal might seem daunting or overwhelming, but setting small goals and hitting those goals will help you stay motivated and really positive on your journey.